What is up, guys? I know it's been a bit since I made a video like this, a reaction video. As I did was probably for the short Halloween film, The Hug, if you haven't seen that. Grasshopper sound effect moment. Oh! It was crazy. It was awesome. Crazy awesome. Awkward things. Anyway, today we have, you can see right here, we are watching Five Nights at Freddy's 2 official trailer by Screen Culture. Oh my gosh. No. We're watching the imaginary trailer because I know I'm late. This trailer is like 6 months old. The reason why I'm watching it now is because I haven't seen Imaginary yet. And I'm going to see it tonight. So I thought it'd be a good time to watch the trailer. And what other good way to watch the trailer than reacting to it, recording it, posting it on my YouTube channel. Gets lots of views, like the hug video. That got like 300 views, dang. Ahem. Also, if you're watching this and you've never seen the channel before, please subscribe. We are very close to 100 views. And also, I'm not just saying subscribe because I'm a very bad YouTuber. No, I mean, in your opinion, I'm a bad YouTuber, but I put a lot of effort into my videos. So, you know, don't give me sloppy views like every person that puts a lot of work into their videos these days, and then the green screen, every green screen kid gets like a million. Anyway, we're gonna be watching Imaginary 2024 official trailer. Looks nice. You got D. Wanda Wise, Tom Payne. I'm sorry if I don't say your name right. Tegan Burns. All right, pretty good cast there. Anyway, I'll stop you guys from waiting any longer. I know I hate when people do long intros on reactions. I know, it sucks. But anyway, let's watch this. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Every culture has a name for it. We call them imaginary friends.
Okay.
How does it feel being back?
Good. I had such good memories here. Maybe my happy place can be our happy place.
No. I left you all alone down here.
Oh, no. It was just my imagination. What kind of cursed teddy bear is that?
The scavenger hunt with. That's fun.
Chauncey scavenger says you're not allowed to play with us.
Uh-oh.
Because you left him. I need something.
That was hers.
Something happy.
That was the mom's?
Ugh. Okay. That bug freaks you out.
If I can finish my list, Chauncey will take me on a trip to the place he's from.
To the place he's from? The Upside Down? Stranger Things? Oh, wait, what?
Something that hurts.
Oh, dang. Blumhouse is hype. I love Blumhouse. Best horror movie producing company ever.
He asked you to do something.
Look at that black phone.
That was part
bunch
of the
of
game.
Stuff.
Does that seem like a game a good friend would want to play?
Maybe we shouldn't play together anymore, Chauncey. Maybe we shouldn't be friends. No.
Oh.
Alice.
She's lost, but we're gonna find her.
It's like Coraline.
Every culture has entities that tend
to. Oh my gosh. How many movies have to be like this? How many movies? Literally. You know, that sounds a little bit familiar, you know? Child Goes Lost. With a house with monsters in it, or ghosts, or spirits. D. demons. A lady comes in. Old lady comes in. You know. I feel like I've seen that a few times. Only a couple times. Poltergeist. Insidious. Oh my gosh, I could go on forever. Oh my gosh. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I do like movies that are like that. They're usually really good movies. I'm just saying it's used so much. I do like it, though. I do like all movies that are like that. Just overused. Too overused. We need more original horror movies these days. We're running out of ideas. We're running out of ideas for horror movies. We need better ideas, you know? All right. Sorry about that.
To the young, we call them imaginary friends. You are always playing with your imaginary friend. When the connection was severed, the entity imaginary friend.
Hey, hold up.
When the connection was...
Did they go to the back rooms? Hold up, are they in the back rooms right now? What the heck is that?
Severed. The entity becomes enraged.
He says he's right behind you.
Oh no.
Well, it was just my
imagination. Is that it?
Can I hang out with your imaginary friend?
He's not imaginary.
He's real?
He's not your friend.
Oh. Oh. Dang!
Listen closely to my story, won't be boring. 'Cause I've seen some things so inhumane.